Well, in a shocking accident, a motorbike was hit from behind the speedy lorry, killing two people instantly and leaving one person grievously injured at Ankapalli near Vizag. The deceased were identified as Raju and his child Hayati, while wife Raju is admitted in hospital for critical condition.